coming up next, and he is the link man between Voltop and Fenchurch. So a massive thanks to him, and bring it on.
I'm Sam, aka Nice to meet some of you I haven't met before. It's nice to see some of you. I just want to say firstly thank you to Fenchurch and came in to see Amy about two years ago? To talk about doing some fair trade, a fair trade clothing range. And it's one of the things that I think in terms of an industry that's vastly changing in a world climate that's changing, I think it's incredibly important to look towards different countries and different sources and as a way of not only building brands but also building relationships with other countries that need help. Woo! And I think it's great that Fenchurch took the forward moment down the Fendi range. So thank you very much for having taken that. Cheers. I think you've been here before. Holding out on the sunrise, lying on the sun's floor, and contemplating why I'm so damn tired, so out of pocket. Do I turn every conversation and every contemplation I make into a self-pity trap? Oh, I said that I would rather walk around this town of the album, this life, to find the confidence of the I lost in 2005. But did I? Oh, would there be a second chapter of fate to leave the Death Star alive? And if I, oh, if I, you know where I want to be? Something that's of worth, you see. And I want to fly and count in the sky. You don't need a tactical or to deconstruct this melody. But this one's not feeding. Justification for the introspective lines. I guess this is the most that anyone will ever hear about my personal life. But the why is the apology I ever use as public as the stars in the sky. And if I, oh, if I, do you know how I want to be something that's of worth, you see. And I want to fly the cabin in the sky. You don't need to dream or to deconstruct this mountain. And this one's not freedom.
Thank you.